Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to some more Zelda Ocarina of Time with
me.
Is here. She is back for another Ocarina of Time video.
You.
We got the fairies. We got bombs. I don't know if Deku nets work for it, so we're gonna try that. It's been a while. Actually, I've never tried Deku nets on this thing before, so I don't even know if they're gonna work. Highly doubted, but yeah, we'll see. And I'm gonna go catch this Pokemon.
Okay, so I gotta do that all right now.
Yeah, but you know what you're doing this time. Right? At least you know how it works.
Hi, are you gonna move? Or are you not going to move?
Is it on?
It is very on.
Yeah, why does it say third?
You were playing with that.
Gosh, just doing this thing again. It's gonna do this every episode now, watch.
Yeah.
So it goes. Peace.
Okay, are you good at work? Yes, okay.
Okay.
Oh, it's just this part that I have to redo.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got you there.
You.
I thought I'd help you to have it be less stressful.
So.
I didn't do anything in the dungeon for you. I just walked. So taking that with L. Oh, you got it though. Never mind. Okay. Why do I have a Rattata on Mixie? I don't need it. I guess I don't have any other Pokemon. That's probably why. It's catching a bunch as we bet. Try digging it with L. I just want to see if Deku nets work. But that's okay. Do your bomb. Do your bomb.
Yeah.
Oh my god, when did you get him? I know. I'm fighting this person. Check his moves. The little like fingers lay down. Like. I wanna know what's under here. What's under my floor? You're good. There. Yes, you lost. The thing's over level. Lower. Get up.
Oh, oops.
Oh, I just...
Damn it, I have one bomb left.
Okay. Breath of the Wild, but not after what happened earlier today. Climbing up something and then getting launched right off. So I'm gonna play the Origami King. Play the Mario. That's how you know I like this game, or the Paper Mario there. So the reason how you know. I've already beaten it, and I'm playing through it again to beat it a second time. No, they don't work.
Why did I do?
You pressed minus.
No, I didn't.
Well, that's what the minus button does. I was gonna say, can you let me try something, but you're not gonna let me try it.
No, I won't.
Try walking onto him. If you're looking me up on it. Okay, shoot him.
With what?
The bow. Like, shoot the black part, not the black thing. There's a mouse.
There's a what?
A mouse. In the ceiling.
No.
I heard it run across.
What? That's so cute.
What?
The mouse.
Oh, you hear the...
Yeah.
Imagine trying to fall asleep and have to start running like that. Like, an hour.
Wait, can I fall asleep?
I mean, if it's a fat one, like a really, really heavy fat one. It's not. This is somehow find a way through, but I don't think it probably already would have.
True.
But don't let it scare you from sleeping here. I mean, you can still take the couch if you want. No? You don't want the couch to? They're good. Because you're not going to catch the couch anyways. I don't care if you want it or not, I'm taking it. You don't deserve the couch. I don't think there's anything else you can do here. Can I try something, please?
I thought about that.
Okay. What about this thing? I miss. It's the hookshot. You can use the hookshot on him.
What did you do though?
I set it to Y. So yeah, you're used to Y, aren't you? Yeah, so just press Y. There you go. Now B. In just 10 minutes, we'll just figure out us figuring out how to do this. Okay, you can oh, there you go. So you know where he is. He's almost dead. He's blue. I don't know if there's any other stage after the blue stage. But green? Did you already go green? So it'd be easier if you locked on to him and you do the thing.
Yep.
Oh, just hoping it didn't do that. It still worked anyway. One more time. Oh, he's green now. Good job.
Oh my gosh.
Go. He's going that way. Get it. Finally. Okay. Now up there on that platform. I went down.
Why did I die?
Because you had a half a heart left, and when you get squished, you take half a heart.
Oh, I got squished.
Yeah, you're supposed to go all the way up. There you go. Door. This part's kind of hard, too, so... You don't believe what you need for this part. Bombs.
So what are you going to do about it?
What do you want me to do?
Well...
just... I think there's something up there, so go up there. I'll just have to see it just in case you need help. Is there a guy up? No, there's not. So go back to the door you came through. Actually, no, actually don't. Take your hookshot out. Go up, look up. Get that way down a little bit. Shoot the guy in the nose.
Okay.
Yeah. No, it doesn't work. Okay. In Master Quest, you shoot him and he gives you bombs. Hmm. He's just done. So go back through the door. Or it's bombs or a fairy. I don't know. One of the two. I have a feeling it's bombs. So. Go back to that door. Jump down. That door over there, go through that one.
Wait, is this where?
Yeah, that's where you originally came from. Yeah, but go through that door. Because there's bombs right there. The pots on the sides. Alright, do this. Oh! Okay, yeah, you just... there's someone over there. Oh no. Are they not getting any bombs?
No.
Jeez. Unless you can do that puzzle without bombs. I've only ever done it with bombs, so I don't know. Honestly, I really have no idea. Should I go back up there? Let's see if we can do it without bombs.
The mask.
What happened? So shoot down one of your digging nets really quick. No, okay. Why do I think that would work? Yeah, see, you need that to have that go up, and so you climb up quickly and you do that, but you don't have enough time to do it. So hit it and climb up the thing. Yeah. Not that one. Try again. See if it's possible without bombs. I don't think so. Oh. Timer. 16.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, see, bombs make it a lot easier. You drop it down and your bomb will blow up and you go wait in front of it. It is possible, I can tell. Roll. Imagine that. We both hold a controller, we both try to control at the same time.
I'm literally right there. Okay. Like, it shouldn't do that. It just doesn't want me to. That's what this game's problem is.
It doesn't want any of us players to.
Okay. It's not gonna work now. Stop!
I'm looking at the thing. I'm not ready. Alright. It's just 20 minutes of us struggling to get anywhere in this temple right now. No.
If the thing wasn't like on the other side.
Can I try it right there?
No.
I think I figured out how to do it. Yeah, I think you're gonna think you need bombs for that. Unless you hit it with that thing. Yeah, it works. and go straight to the thing, and then see where you drop the bomb down. Oh wait. Go right to the edge. Yeah, go right to the edge. Just go straight. We'll just don't fall off. A little bit higher. Oh. Go a little bit. Oh. There you go. Run to it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I knew I was watching it. I was like, I've got an idea. I know how to make this work.
Yeah, you figured it out. That's actually my idea, that's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say go up and like try shooting something at it. But you said no, so I
figured it out on my own?
Yep. Going a little bit closer to the edge. There you go. There you go. Say for a part that's equally as hard. Maybe even harder.
What? What did you just say?
Next part's probably even harder. But you don't need bombs for it, so you're and give it one try before we end the episode. Okay, let's do one thing that I don't want to keep track of on this. Create a restore point. A restore point.
What?
Press minus. Go to create restore point. Yes. I didn't want to have to do this, but this is the one part I will allow this, because when I did this on this version, it was way harder than it was on the N64 version, because of how sensitive that thing is.
Yeah.
So, let's go. Press A. So B. So go up there. So, just look around at what you have to do here. So you see that, right? What you're going to do is you're going to hit the switch, run up along all of this little side here, then get the chest. Because there's a fire around it. It's like, you know, hit the thing, run up before the thing. But you have a lot more time. But the only way to get there is by running on these things. And it was hard. For me, I feel like it may not be as hard for you. That's why I said create restore point. That's why I said create restore point, so you can like go back and get it. Press the minus. And then go to load restore point. Yeah. And there you go. Now you're back there.
How many times can you do that?
As many times until you create a new one. Until you hit the chest.
I mean, like, how many seconds?
Just not long, not a lot. A little bit more than the one before. I think it did. Yeah, it's back. There's fires there. You were close, though. It's just the narrower ones that you have trouble with. The 3DS version too, it makes it a little bit wider, but it's not noticeable. I just feel like it looks a little bit wider. Anyways. I just hope we do this before we go, because it's right there. She would have had that too if the bats were in there, anyways. Anyways, let's end it off here, eh?
Wait, I want to try something. Just one more time.
If you're doing the hook shot, that's not.
No. I'm gonna try something. It's probably not gonna work. I just want to see if it. Cuz. Oh, I don't think it worked. How would I think about it? No, it doesn't. Never mind.
Actually, no, it didn't drive me crazy. Yeah, go on there. So the narrow ones run, the wider ones roll.
The two
kind of tile ones you walk, the three you roll. Okay, let's just end it here.
Okay.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of us figuring stuff out. And see you guys next time. More Ocarina of Time.